This is good. FIFA. Gonna go into career. Someone wants me to go on Fortnite, I will. But I'm first in the league at the moment with Spurs. I don't know who I should buy, because I mean, this is my squad at the moment. I haven't bought anyone. Start of the season. I started the season like 2 days ago. I haven't bought anyone yet. I mean, the deadline's over, but you can still buy. So, and there's first. Oh, I'm second in the league now. But there's. I don't know who's gonna buy. Lamella. I'll let him go. Yeet, guys. Yeet. I eat. Hopefully, we can win. I'm lagging so bad, man. Jesus Christ, was that Harry Kane? Oh, that was nasty, man. That was blooming nasty. Nasty, I tell ya. Oh, jeez. Nasty. Jesus Christ.
A derby in this part of London that can be highly unpredictable, and what a rich history it has to draw upon. Stay tuned and we'll bring you all the action from North London as Spurs face Arsenal. Well, the weather is absolutely perfect here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur in London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender.
Come on, Dergie, come on. It's a short goal, guys. It's a short goal, boys. Oh! Penalty! Penalty! Straight away! This game's going to be interesting, this is. If I don't score this, man.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card. Certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
That is the best thing. I should hit it. What the hell?
He's missed it spectacularly.
Oh, I used to take penalties, and the rule number one is hit the target. The keeper saves it fine, but do not hit it off target.
That's, I'm a bit confused with that.
Given away by Tottenham.
How did
Tottenham Hotspur in the last game against Newcastle United?
I stuck.
How will they fare on this occasion, Lee?
Well, the last game was tight. They got the 2-1 win. But will they win today? I'm not sure. It'll be a lot tighter if they went for a draw.
To say, I had Chelsea today and West Ham, so I've had a few London derby. Although I had West Ham in the cup, so.
Well, what an opportunity. Really good defending, you've got to say. Martinelli. An awful lot of green space to run into. Opportunity it is.
I'm playing!
Arsenal take the lead in the derby. A real jolt to the